Hi everyone, I'm Deviyani Rohatgi. I'm a PhD research scholar and I'm also teaching at KK Modi Institute. Being an academician, I have always realized that students need something more apart from over and above the classroom teaching, which is, you know, more of passive. So business simulation is one thing which, you know, I really feel that it's a great initiative by a reputed institute like BIMTech to, you know, conduct this workshop on business simulation so that, you know, one can learn about how you can make the classrooms more interactive and how you can, you know, really put the students into real life scenario so that they are able to make, you know, good decisions and they are, you know, job ready once they finish up of the MBA. So I really feel that, you know, this is a really good opportunity for me as an academician and for my other, you know, fellow colleagues from other different institutes across the country who have come, you know, all the way to BIMTech to attend this workshop, that, you know, we'll be able to learn a really, you know, something which we can really, you know, like, which will be really helpful for both for us as well as for our students. So thank you so much, BIMTech, for this great opportunity, and I am very pleased to be here and looking forward to be here again. Thank you so much.